My name is Alice and I'm a fourth year medical student. My story is a bit of a personal one. My grandmother had diabetes when I was growing up and I saw her going in and out of hospital. She then developed complications and had to amputate her toe. That was what we were told. She came out of surgery and it turned out it was a below the knee amputation, and that left her devastated. Throughout all this, she went into a coma and then ultimately died. Through all this, at a young age, I just thought to myself, I could do better. And that's one of the main reasons why I chose to become a doctor. As an international student, I remember sitting down with my dad with a list of UK medical schools in my hand and researching on either one of them. I live in Mauritius and I wanted a place which was as quiet as Mauritius, and Norwich fit the bill. UEA stood out to me because of its problem-based learning approach. I was really appealed. It was really appealing to me at the time, and it's not failed me. The lectures over here are really great. They really dedicate their time to teaching us. I remember in second year when we were having a hard time understanding a particular concept, and one of the clinicians told us that he would finish working in the hospital, and then he drove up here and then took time off his own personal time to teach us about this concept that we were having trouble with. And we were really appreciative. We have an incredible anatomy suite here at UEA. Each year, about 8 to 10 students are assigned a cadaver where we are instructed on what to do and then go ahead and dissect. And this complements our learning, because when we sit down in a lecture and listen to the lecturer talk about certain things of the anatomy of the human body, and then we go into the anatomy suite and then look at it and say, oh, okay, so this is what they were actually talking about. It just puts things into perspective for us. I think you need to ask yourself why you're doing it. It's important because There will be points where medicine will be really hard and you'll feel like giving up, and you'll have to rely on these reasons for staying in medicine. I'm really proud to be a medical student at UEA, where they teach you not just to be any kind of doctor, but a good doctor. Somebody who doesn't just see their patients as sick, but as mothers and fathers and sons and daughters, people in equal standing into our society.